Now, all right, so this is, like, I got more of these. So this is just how long I've been keeping them. You get what I'm saying? I'm doing what I'm supposed to. That's the 11th, that's the 12th, that's the 4th, that's the 18th, that's the 16th, that's the 30th. I got more of them. I got more of them around here. I got more of them in the bathroom, or bedroom. And like I said, I was supposed to meet my case manager from Marikee last week. Now, like I'm saying, you're holding this shit up. Like, it's been 300 days. This shit could have been resolved by now. I already knew it wouldn't. But this could have been resolved. I could have been just working this whole time. But like I said, an egotist that's fixated on me, a narcissist that will not stop, is just, and everybody's just cool with it. That's how I know there's cybercrimes involved. There are, every time I'm doing something, the button starts sticking, signs of phone cloning. Don't ask me what these are, man. They're in my pocket. Career link, like, you know what I mean? I just went down and I just updated my resume. The right to education, like, because of the things you did, you stole my car. Now they're saying that I gotta do jump through hoops to do this shit. I can't get a rental car. I got products. I keep saying those are my smoke shop. These are my t-shirts. I got some decorative liquor bottles out there. You already seen it. I got artwork that's like not complete. I got some posters I drew. That's my drawing. This is my posters, like a gift, but still, that's a drawing. More t-shirts. Those are throwaways, but still, I got my podcast. Like, this is the fucking certified advanced alcohol and drug counselor. I gotta go back to work. My regular job lapsed, and now, like, you're interrupting my life. You get what I'm saying? This is the fraud job, the fraud boot shit. This is the international reciprocity for the CADC. I'm not going to show you everything, but that's my name. That's my LLC. Like, that's, I'm not going to show you everything. I'm going to show you that. And no, I'm not making a dime. I'm not making a dime. This is my entity number for that. And I had, somebody stole the, you can have this under whatever, but I still got it. Like, you know what I mean? These are the official paperwork. I'm not going to show you anything, but this is the official papers. You get what I'm saying? And like I said, I've been in this situation for 23 years. This is a business expense. Business expense. These could look like glamorous toys, but they're business expense. You see this chair sitting there collecting dust. They lock my, these cyber criminal ransomware, they lock my 3D printer up. And like I said, these are the things people target businesses. They locked up apps on my joint. And look at how many apps is on it. I can't open nothing. There's what? 9 apps? I can't open a motherfucking one. Except for maybe the internet and my text messages. Interruptions. Interruptions to life. Life, liberty, pursuit of happiness. Like, I got the, this is just stuff. This is my discrimination joint. Now, like I said, I filed this. There's a certain amount of time to file this. This is 9/27. This is the, I filled out the charge. This is February. Stamped and everything. And it, in May, they, written up the charge. Now they're saying, they said that they were transferring it. This is where this charge was, the Philadelphia Commission on Human Relations. They said that we gonna dual file and see who takes it. They sent it to, or I just went up down there and did it because, like, you know what I mean? I'm in this situation with the cyber crimes and other blockages, and I keep telling you, like, this should not be going on. You get what I'm saying? I sat with the person in front of them and they wrote this up. Like, so it should be in here. I signed off. It should be in here. It's not. You see my name? That's my name. Charge not in here. I can't put the charge number in there and find it. It's not in there. And I'm dealing with a bunch of cybercrimes. This interrupts my life. I'm showing you the business stuff, because I'm gonna see, because the $420. I haven't made a dime. I haven't made a dime. We're in 523. I don't know if there's a date on it. There's the entity number. I don't see a date on here. But this was filed in the same year. That was their ransomware and their blocking communication, their interception. They're intercepting. I've heard people taking my calls. Let me speak to Tariq. This is Tariq.